Office and home office. This is a really good question.
Office, always office. Meeting people, getting coffee, just a nice working place with a stand-up table. Yes, office.
I'm a big-time office guy. I really, really prefer the interaction and kind of the live instant collaboration.
I would prefer an office environment, for sure.
I pick the office.
I think office. I think it's easier to concentrate in the work.
I think I'm more office, and I never thought I would say that. I miss people.
At the beginning, I thought, oh, it's good to have home office now. You're quiet, you can finish things like in a quiet space.
When you don't have something, you want to have it more. So in the past, we always wanted to have a little bit more possibility to do home office. But now when you're actually in home office all the time and you actually want to go to the office.
I'm getting more motivated when the people are around me.
We're all doing the best we can with what we do right now. So I do what I can to kind of stick to it, including keeping my normal work schedule.
For me, the office environment is whenever I want to be creative, but whenever the groundwork is to be done, I prefer the home office.
I see also very positive sides of home office. So I would say, again, I would love to get a nice mix between both.
I really love currently that I can concentrate and use my time for working instead of sitting in a car.
As a creative person, I like the freedom that home office gives me to focus on work and come up with concepts, come up with ideas.
So actually it's 50-50.
So what is the thing you miss the most in the office? It's really the people, my team.
Oh yes, I mean, it's not the coffee machine, because even if it's free coffee, I prefer my coffee. But it's really to meet my colleagues.
Miss my colleagues because I spent only 1 month with them.
Sitting around with the people, discuss topics, discuss on designs, iterate on things, and this is what I'm missing currently in home office.